An unmarried mother gave birth to a child. The woman knew who the father was, but she didn't tell him about the pregnancy or the birth. 2 years later, the mother decided to give the child up for adoption. The mother contacted a private, state-authorized adoption agency that facilitated the placement of children with adoptive parents. As part of the adoption process, the mother voluntarily signed a statutory form.